Welcome to the beautiful and historic Pensacola area of Northwest Florida, an area known for having some of the world's most beautiful beaches and an excellent quality of life. Pensacola is one of the most attractive areas of Florida. Pleasant communities and friendly people, coupled with a fabulous outdoor lifestyle in Florida's year-round sunshine, make Pensacola a jewel in the Florida dream.
Elaine,
we love you.
We're going to miss you.
And we can't wait to visit you in Florida.
Bye, Fancy Nails.
Hello, Elaine. In our journey through life, we're constantly meeting new people. Some we remember, some we forget. But every once in a while, we meet somebody like you. Someone who is kind, caring, compassionate, and is always there to have a hand out to help a friend in need. I'd like to take this time to wish you and your husband a wonderful new journey in your life.
Hi, Elaine. How's it going? It's Ebony. I just wanted to tell you that DC is definitely going to be losing a great treasure, and that's you. And wanted to thank you so much for all that you've done for our community, specifically the LGBT community, and all your volunteering and your support of me and TAG. You've just been an amazing spirit, and I wish you the best of luck on your future endeavors. So I won't say bye, because goodbye sucks, but I hope to see you real soon.
I'm going to miss you all when you're gone, but one thing I'm really going to miss is our annual competition, and to find out who really is the best team in the NFC East. Of course, you won both this year, and you haven't gotten paid yet, so I guess you'll have to stick around. Otherwise, I'll drink all of the winnings.
Elaine, not many people at 60 years old have the courage to change their lives. We celebrate your courage in doing so. Good luck.
Safe travels, Elaine. I'm gonna miss you here.
Hi, Elaine.
Hi, Elaine.
Trick and Rudy. Duh. We love you.
We miss you.
But we're very happy for you, and we wish you nothing but the best.
And we'll definitely see you down in Pensacola.
Yes, you have a pool I need to swim in. Kisses.
Love you.
Love you. Bye.
Hey, Elaine.
Hey, Elaine.
The ocean is freezing over
freezing.
Here!
We can't wait to see you in your ocean in Florida!
Hi, Elaine. You know, we've had a lot of fun and crazy times, from our Atlantic City trips to even you being shirtless at the Green Lantern for happy hour. But you're certainly going to be missed, and I can't wait to come visit you down in Pensacola, Florida.
Is this thing on? Hello? Oh, hey, Elaine. It's me, David, your favorite bartender. Actually, I don't know if that's true, because I haven't seen you in forever, and you just don't come to the bar anymore, but good luck in Florida, and, well, I will miss you, and we will see you soon. All right, goodbye, and don't look at my messy office in the background. Bye.
So it's true, you'll always be called Elaine, but to us, you'll always be known as...
Fancy Nails!
Fancy Nails! Mwah! Mwah!
Especially going out late and then texting you later and finding out that you somehow made it from downtown DC to your house in Herndon in less than 8 minutes, and not once did you kill yourself. I hope that doesn't happen in Pensacola either, and I'm looking forward to coming down to visit you in your new neck of the woods. Love you.
Elaine,
Peste in DC Lane.
It's been amazing getting to know you these last 7 or 8 years. I never thought that we'd get this close, and just wanted to say that it's been kind of tough on my liver, but it's been really good on my heart. I love you, and I'll miss you.
Elaine, I always remember that one time at Nelly's we ran off that table because we were making out.